Welcome in. Hey! All going down into the depths.
It's the crew change.
It's been always used as the navy station of the Kingdom of Athens since it used to be a city-state since the ancient ages. And because ancient people used for some half an hour.
Now it's been the last 10 years, maybe.
Station. North, south, east, and west. All right? The orientation. That's the southeastern end of Attica, the province. And sometimes all right? The great part of the they were situated around it, around that central square. The shops that people could shop, could buy things, items, whatever it was, right? That is why it destroyed many times. And then it's been rebuilt again and again and again. There was an altar by the entrance. And
the moment.
I think he's showing
he's
up.
He's definitely showing up.
Yeah. Actually, that's the male, isn't it?
Looks usually the males that show up, isn't it?
Yeah, no, they're but the prettiest.
Can I get down there?
watched from the Mount Aegeon, the Salamis Navy battle. The Cathedral of Piraeus here on the left-hand side, dedicated to Saint Trinity. Also here, again on the left, this ochre-colored church, dedicated to Saint Spiridon. And there will be seen another one, a bit further from here, right in front of the passenger station.
one duty is that when